This next song is called Memories. It's a song I wrote with Phil Spector several thousand years ago, into which I have placed my most banal adolescent recollections. I hope you dislike it intensely. Frankie Lane, he was singing Jezebel up in an iron cross to my lapel. I walked up to the tallest and the blondest girl. I said, look here, you don't know me now, but very soon you will. So won't you let me see, won't you let me see, won't you let me see? Your naked body, ba ba boom. She said, just dance me to the dark side of the gym. Chances are I will let you do most anything. I know you're hungry, I can hear it in your voice. And there are many parts of me to touch. You have your choice. Ah, but no, you cannot see. No, you cannot see. No, you cannot see. My naked body, oh! Dancing close, the band is playing stardust. Balloons, paper streamers, while they're floating down on us. She says, you've got 1 minute left to fall in love. In solemn moments such as this, I put my trust and all my faith to see. All my faith to see. All my faith to see. Her naked body. America, may you ride forever on the great dismal cosmos of time. America, God bless you. May your destiny be full, and may you conquer with the best part of your heart, as you have conquered with this music, so that the whole world will know that the heart is open and that the mind is free and anything can be done. Good night, friends. Good night. Good night.
Tell me, bird of paradise, do I have to dance all?